Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So you guys, last season Dambuza has deactivated his Twitter account following another episode of bullying, you guys. So trolls have once again dragged last season, and this time he is protecting his peace at all cost. So you guys, as a person who has suffered mental health problems before, I think this is a good decision from last season to kind of take a break from Twitter and all the toxicity that is on Twitter. So as a comedian, you guys, Lasizo always posts light-hearted content to give to his followers to kind of get them laughing throughout the day, especially during this hardship time that the world is currently facing. So he posted a picture of himself exposing his bottom, trying to spread the word that small butt does matter. So he tweeted and said, "To everyone with small ass, don't worry, you are not alone." So he posted the picture in all of his social media accounts. However, Twitter once again proved just how ruthless it can get, with people basically commenting and saying all sorts of horrible things under his picture, which then led him to deactivate his Twitter account because the comments were kind of getting out of control, and I think they were getting to him personally. He kind of took those comments very much personally, which is very sad, you guys, because he had just celebrated 1 million followers on Twitter, and now to have people saying all these nasty things about you, it is very sad. I completely think, you guys, these responses were completely unnecessary. Like, if you did not get the joke and you did not find this post funny, there was no reason for people to send all those nasty things about him and his family and all that horrible things that people were saying. If you don't have anything nice to say under a celebrity's post, I just feel like you should rather just not say anything at all. Anyway guys, that is all from me today. Comment down in the comment section if you kind of got Lasizo's joke about people who have small butts. Have a great day, you guys. Bye.